Have you ever heard of a story without a conflict? What would the Harry Potter series be like without Voldemort? Or the Star Wars films without Darth Vader? Conflict provides fuel to move a story forward and causes characters to change in the process. The stories we tell in the church are much the same way. We may want to shy away from talking about conflict, but they're ultimately inevitable. By embracing these moments of tension, we can actually tell more authentic stories than an audience can really relate to. Think about the story of Christ without the crucifixion. Jesus wouldn't be our Savior if he hadn't endured conflict for our sake. The resolution to every story is made all the more meaningful because of the context we get from conflict.